Landmark ruling. The High Court says it's best for kids to have MMR. Parents' dilemma, just who should we believe? The row over sweeping changes to our legal system. 3 years in jail for the woman who accused the Hamiltons of rape. And speaking out, Hillary on Love, Lies and Lewinsky.
The ITV Lunchtime News with Katie Derham.
Hello. Having the MMR jab is in the best interests of children. That was the ruling of a High Court judge this morning. He ordered two girls...